I think one does think with one's hands. And I think that's why a keyboard is not a good place for me to think. Some people think very well on a keyboard. And I need this kind of the fidgeting of charcoal or scissors or tearing or something in my hands, as if there's a different brain that is controlling how that works. There's an uncertainty of what you're doing, an imprecision, so that what you do when you look at it is not know something in advance which you're carrying out, but rather rely on recognizing something as it appears. So it's not that I'm better at recognizing 8 pieces of paper as a horse than anyone else. What I do is allow myself the luxury of saying, this is going to be the way I'm going to spend months and years of my life, is arranging stupid pieces of paper and saying, ah, a horse, every day, as if it's something fresh. Okay, here we take a pause for lunch.